What's going on, guys? Tact here, and today we are back with another video. We are back on cases. $4,600 deposited for today's video. If you guys want to play on the website, click the blue deposit button, type in the code TACT, code TACT, click apply. You get a 5% bonus on all your deposits. You get entered into my wager competition, which is on the screen right now, and you get access to promo codes that I drop in every single video. We're gonna give out $10 to 30 people. Boom. I hope you guys have been enjoying the content recently. If you have, hit that like button. I don't ask for likes a lot, honestly, so if you guys have been enjoying the videos, like the video and make sure to click that subscribe button. I think we're at 4,000 on the road to 5,000 subs on this channel. Let's go ahead and get it started by doing the shocking case, three ways, crazy mode. Let's get this going, all right? This is not a case that we open a lot, but I have definitely opened it some. Let's see if we can start off with a top pull by one of them. Or not, okay. I start off in the lead, which is not good. We need them both to pull a top pull. Let's see cases. That's a good hit. It went down. Well, we need them both to hit if we want to win. Come on. One of them hits. Not good enough. That really did not pay good. We're going to run that back, but this time I'm going to do a 3v3. Someone's got to pull. We're doing a $500 case battle. We just did a three ways, three case battle. It paid like 30 bucks from a $500 battle. Someone's got to get a good hit here. 70 bucks is the best pull we've seen so far from a $170 case. What is going on? Oh my, and I pull 300. One case remaining. We need to see a case's logo on the bottom if we want to win. Wow. This case might be awful. Third time's a charm, right? If we do not pull good on this battle, bro, I'm banning this case. Come on. Two cases logos on the first one. That's huge. Let's see some golds. Let's see a gold. That's a red and a... Oh my God, okay. 2.2K, 1.7. That's a red and a gold. 1% and a 0.5%. Oh God. Okay, this is fine. No way he pulls a gold, right? Let's just pull a purple. What is that? 1100. Okay, I thought that was a max pull for some reason. That's a red. We're still good. 1722. Someone pull a gold here. No one does. That's a good ass win though. Finally, we get some hits. A 0.5% and a 1%. We win $1,700 and we're right back to where we started. Do I do it again? You know what? I'm not gonna do it again because we got back to where we started. Let's do what we started though. Let's do a three-way case battle, but let's do a different case, obviously. I don't know what I want to do. Let's do the clout case. Three times, three-way battle, boom. If we win, we're on a heater, okay? We've won two in a row if we win this. Let's see if we can do it. We need to see them get a cases logo and me miss. Okay, I hit 150. No, dude, that puts us in the lead. $200 case, come on. Let me miss, let them hit. Let me miss, no. That's not good. I've lost, by the way. I mean, unless they both pull a cases logo and I pull the worst one, I've lost. $1,300 pull, 1.1%. We need two cases logos and it has to be better than ours. Not gonna happen. Do I run that back? We gave the other battle three chances. This is the second chance for this one. Three ways, crazy mode, yet again. I'm the only one that's pulled a cases logo so far. 55, 45, 55. Okay, that's not that bad. Two cases left. Come on. Miss. I do miss. Everyone misses. What is that? 45 bucks. 190 and 100. Someone's got to pull. I pull. 69. Well, that makes it where I don't win, but the guy who did win lost money. I gave the last one three chances. We're gonna give this one three chances. Is this the one that brings us back again? We need to see two cases logos by them and we need to miss. I'm not doing this again if we lose. Okay, 55, 50. Oh my gosh. Apparently I'm the only one that can pull on this case. Okay, that's a miss and they both hit. We're in the lead. If I miss again and one of them pulls, we win. I do miss, and one of them pulls. Let's go! The third case is literally the only one that can make us win. I want to see the shoe. 2.9K. Blue shoe. Go down! Oh my god, we almost max pulled. It showed it. It gave us a chance. And we're right back to where we started again. Actually, we're not back to where we started just yet. We're about to be, though, when I win this upgrade. Never mind. Okay, we're down $500 from where we started. You know what? I'm gonna try and do it again. Can I upgrade and win a car one more time? $500 to a $2,000 car? Nope. I just lost $1,000. I'm an idiot. Let's go back to the battles. Wait. We did the battles. We gave the battles 3 chances. I think we have to give the upgrader 3 chances. 2003 Volkswagen Beetle. No, dude, I shouldn't have gave it 3 chances. We're at $3,000. That's the only thing that let us down. I don't know what I want to do, bro. I feel like we have got screwed. Let's do Nike versus Adidas, $1,000 battle. Boom, boom. 3 ways crazy mode. Let's go. We need to win this battle. I cannot afford to do this. Well, I can actually. I can afford to do this one 3 times. I just don't want to. I start off with a cases logo. I start off with one of the best pulls. We lost. We're gonna have to just focus on the next round. It is a purple. I mean, what are the chances? If they both pull cases in three rounds? No, I pull a Gucci now. I pull a purple. I pull 500. I pull back to back. Good pulls. There's no way for me to win. I pull 132. I have pulled the best each round. Every round we've done, I've pulled the best item. This is the one round I didn't. Do I give this one 3 chances? We gave the other ones 3 chances. I'm going to give this one 3 chances. I hope it doesn't take 3 chances. This is the video of threes. This is the second battle, please. No way, it has to have 3 chances. We're gonna have to go all in again. Well, this will be our first all in, but we're gonna have to do this battle again. Same shoe as well. I'm the only one that can pull the top logo, apparently, the top pulls. I still have a chance if they pull. I have even more of a chance if they pull, because if they pull the shoe that I pulled, I'm winning now. I need them to pull the cases logo. No, dude. All right. Well, it comes down to the all-in. It comes down to the last case. Here we go. Third time's the charm. I'm all-in. If we lose, then we just got rinsed. Honestly, we just got rinsed. We had 2 big wins, I guess. Just do not cases logo. Thank God. If it would have started with a cases logo 3 times, we would have had a problem. No one else has pulled one, by the way. Only me. Okay, now someone pulled. Dude, come on. I need the middle guy to hit something different than me. He's in the lead right now. Finally, someone else pulls a cases logo. And it's a purple. It's a different shoe. Oh, close to the gold. 1,000. 2 cases left. Middle guy hit something and I need to miss. I do miss, but so does he. Bro, come on. I'm gonna lose. This is bad. Miss. I need to miss. Stop. No! If it doesn't go down, I win! Third time is not the charm. Well, if we win this upgrade, I might as well get it all back. We're all in. 2% chance. Get it all back. Not gonna happen. And the exact opposite. Wait a second. Would that? No, I would have been on the other side, wouldn't it? I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.